18, the age when Americans are considered an adult. They can vote, get married, join the military. But in Minnesota, adults must wait 3 more years before they can legally have a drink. But a bill proposed by Representative Kahn would change all of that. She proposes that 18-year-olds be able to drink in bars and restaurants and allow 16-year-olds to be served with a parent or legal guardian. Mark Johannes, the director of operations at Westside Liquor, while not familiar with this specific bill, he understands the motivation behind lowering the age.
This way the parent or legal guardian can kind of give them a stepping stone and treat and teach them some responsibility.
And the responsibility won't just be on parents. Servers and bartenders will be responsible for the increase in customers. Jill Welch, assistant general manager of the Green Mill, doesn't see it changing much for her servers, but still isn't sure of the bill.
It makes me a little bit nervous having an 18-year-old able to just order for themselves and that kind of stuff. I mean, we're not going to serve anybody any differently if they're a younger person. They still follow the same rules as someone age 21.
One main concern of lowering the drinking age is the loss of federal highway funds. But according to Kahn, because the bill does not include off-site liquor sales, it is possible that those funds will not be pulled. Welch also points out the difficulties surrounding the age of 18.
I mean, honestly, I can't imagine the bill passing probably the way that it's been introduced, just because 18-year-olds run into the mix of being in high school. I think that's a bit young.
When it comes to No, you didn't pick up on that.